Hi everyone, it's Brad. Today we're taking a look at Flipgrid and we're taking a look at giving feedback. So let's go ahead and go into a grid and then we're going to go ahead down and select this topic right here. Now, just a few things to point out. When you scroll down, you can go ahead and you can sort by name if you'd like to. You can also go ahead, and this is a nice feature, to go ahead and go by date. So that's a nice thing to have in there. Then over here, what we can do is we can just select right in here. So let's just select this one. Now we're going to pause this right here. Go birds, by the way. What we can do is right in here, here's a rubric where you can go ahead through with ideas and performance. You could edit this rubric by just selecting in here, and then you could go ahead and create your own. Just select add criteria, go ahead through and add what you need to and create. But we're gonna go ahead back. And what we're gonna do is, if you'd like to, is you could come down in here, and just as a reminder, you could leave video feedback. So when you do, Flipgrid will pop up, and hello everyone, go Phillies too. Anyway, and you can record right there, and it's only available for that particular user. So there you go. Happy day before Thanksgiving, everybody. Bye.